tell me.
I've sat here for three hands. You guys don't tell me.
Your hand. Two.
Brian, you didn't fucking believe me, but then he did. These people drawing dead. If I can catch cards while I'm drinking, let's go. I've been going up now, see the top going down. If you didn't know now, I know you know now. That's cause he could go on top, you're not really top. You keep saying top, well I guess you let the top down. I've been going up now, see the top going down. If you didn't know now, I know you know now. That's cause he could go on top. Well, good morning everybody, coming into you. Crack myself up. That was an accident, but it's funny anyway. Coming to you live from my favorite vacation spot. We've got coffee ready to go. How annoying. ASMR shit. Okay. So today I've made the executive decision that we are going to go to the hockey game. It is now noon. We slept in. We had a nice relaxing day. We will not be playing the $600 PLO no limit hold'em. We will not be playing the 3K 6-max no limit hold'em. We will go to the game, and then after the game, we will register for the 10K Razz. As far as the brouhaha that I had going on, it sort of worked out because Ben Lamb is going to win the Omaha 8. Go team, go. My team is crushing. Nick Schulman still in with 21 left too in the 1508 game, so points are accumulating. We're charging up that leaderboard. We got a lot to go. For those of you that are 25K fantasy people, it's not completely updated. It's not my guy's fault. He crushes it. He's on the ball. The WSOP has to, you know, input the data from the online stuff, and that hasn't happened yet. So that's why the scores might be a little bit off. But yeah, so the plan right now is wives at home, you know, whatever. It'll be Josh may be able to bring Rachel now because Benba can't come. So if Benba can't come, it'll be myself, Josh, Rachel, and Eric Wasserson, Popcorn, who's been grinding hard. Yeah. Okay, so that'll be fun. And so the plan again would be to drive over there around 3:30, get there around 4 if I'm lucky, and then we walk over, meet them at the Arieh, go to the game, watch the cup ceremony if they win, you know. Otherwise, we'll be at a game 7 maybe. Who knows? I don't know. Feels like it's going to be over though, right? Feels like the series hasn't been close. Feels like Vegas has been the better team pretty much in every area. So could be done tonight. And then we can actually sort of, because it is, you know, it's like there's 3 10Ks already that I want to play from the start that I haven't, all because of the games. You know, but it's such a rare thing, right? How often are you going to have a Stanley Cup Final in your hometown? And unfortunately for me, they're always going to be during the World Series of Poker. So we're not skipping events, but, you know, again, we would register a little later than we would otherwise. But we will have plenty of chips. Those 10Ks right now are going way too deep. As you can see, the 10K Omaha right now going to day 4, and they're still like 7 or 8 handed. Ben Lamb, chip leader, let's go. But yeah, that's way too long. So we need to we talk to the people. Everyone sort of agrees. Day 2 needs to come. A couple hours need to come off day 2. We start there and we see how we do next year. But it seems like a no-brainer. Because we're getting more players now too, right? When we had 100-player fields, the structure worked better because there was less chips. Now we're getting more than that. We're getting 130, 140, 180 for the Omaha. So, all right. We're just going to chill here for a little while and then then chill some more. Maybe nap. Who the fuck knows? I don't know. We got no plans. No plans till we leave. All right. Off we go to Paris to park. Then we walk over. We're sweating the boys online. All kinds of good sweats for Team Negreanu. I tell you, this year like no other, man. Having this little chat in the WhatsApp group, it's so much fun. There's a whole bunch of, well, stuff that you probably can't see. I can't be posting because, you know, we have fun. But right now we got Ben Lamb crushing it in the Omaha 8. I think he's six-handed with, like, chip lead. You got Nick Schulman still grinding with a couple tables left in the $1,500 8 game. And uh-oh, look who's back from Mexico. Look who's back from Mexico. I believe that's a David Peters sighting in the 100K chip counts among the top. I think he's like 4th or 5th in chips, something like that. So lots working with the fantasy, lots of fun. I had a gentleman who made 3 side bets against me ask to buy out today. And I went to the team and said, guys, what do you think? Should we let our man out? And basically the response was unanimous. Bury him. Team's coming hard. One of the perks of being on Team Negreanu is you get seats to the Golden Knights games. These seats, my seats, are running for about $7,000-$8,000. I'm not even kidding. Each seat.
It's game five. Stanley Cup's over. And I tweeted this, and it's important to note. When they win the cup, because they're going to win the cup tonight, Stanley Cup, I don't feel like I deserve all the credit, right? Because that would be kind of, like, egotistical for me to say. So I think, like, 35% of the credit's fair, you know? And I know there's an MVP vote and stuff, and I probably won't get any votes, but I feel like I should get some. I mean, not saying I should win, but, like, I should be up there with Marchie and Eichel and the boys, because, like, listen, what better billboard material was there than me at the break telling them that this, you're doomed, kids. Stone's gone. Your goalie's gone. You're going to miss the playoffs. That's what's up. What did they do? What did the team do? They said, F*** you, DNeg. We're going to win the whole thing. And they're going to. My work is done here, huh? I made it happen. Oh, me. You're welcome. If you're rooting for Vegas Golden Knights, you're welcome. You can thank me for what accomplished. Almost entirely. But like I said, we've got to be humble. So we'll take 35% of the credit. Off we go.
All right, another day in the Vegas heat. Look who we got. We don't even call you popcorn anymore, right? No, you don't need popcorn. No, he slimmed out. No more popcorn.
We can't call me that either.
Right, so
just call him my name, I guess.
Well, which one do you want to go by? I was going to use one that we can't say. Because it's, you know, 2023.
I don't know which
one that is. It was probably not PC. Anyway, me and Waz headed over to the Arieh. We're going to meet Josh and Rachel. Make the walk over to the game, talking a little poker strategy. You got this, you got the pocket tens, you do this. Solver says, and 80%. Blah, blah, blah. 80%, 10%, you know. This is what we do while we walk, and then we're gonna focus on the hockey. I'm gonna have beers. Are you gonna drink or are you sober?
Probably not.
I don't care. I'm gonna
drink
anyway.
Maybe I'll get fucked.
Josh is on diet, he's losing weight, so I don't know about, like, can he have a beer? Is he allowed?
Well, you want a bracelet,
I think. He should be allowed to have
you
a beer.
You don't need to be healthy and rich.
It's too much, yeah. Right. That's the whole point, right? Yeah. Get rich so you don't have to be healthy? Yeah, exactly. I don't know if that's true. But here we go. True. Off we go, peeps. All right, you never know what you're going to run into in a game, but we ran into some 100K players that are no longer playing. We got Josh over here. We got Rachel. We got the crew. Everybody's here. What are you not doing here? This is the place to be. Stanley Cup champs. Tonight. All right, it's game five. I heard them all getting margaritas. So we're going a little double helix vodka water, splash of pineapple with a lime. We may end up having to sleep in the steam room tonight. We'll see how tonight goes. All right, from season one until today, we got a crew. We got a crew right here. That's Craig right here across. We got the tradition over here. We got Paul over here. He's been there since the beginning. He wanted to do your vlog. And then, of course, well, Taffer's usually there. Where's Taffer?
He's not here.
Oh, he's with the freaking butt. And then, of course, we got Jimmy and Linda. Yeah, buddy. Ready? Let's go, Rangers. Bum, 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 bum. Let's go, Rangers. This is the crew from season one. All
like
the
Daniel
same people.
Negreanu.
Yeah, it does look like, huh?
It looks like
Daniel Negreanu? No, he doesn't have a beard like that. His hair look like Daniel Negreanu. Huh? Here we are at the game. Let's go.
We are one victory away from eternal glory. And the discipline to endure. Victory becomes a matter of time. And that time is now. Are you with us? A date with destiny is on the line. The Panthers from the East.
Go! Go! Ultimate the legend. That's Chance, everybody. Hello. He's throwing money. Da, da, da. Ah!
Down in front, Chance.
Down in front.
Good seeing you, bud. All
right. We just got word. One of the team members. Another bracelet.
The river is a deuce, and that will do it. Ben Lamb wins his second career WSOP gold bracelet.
Josh got a bracelet. Nick got a bracelet.
I got an eight.
He got an eight.
And Scott plays 4,000, 8,000 every day.
I was going to draft Scott, and he hasn't won any.
Wait, how much did he go for in the draft?
$40. $40. You went for more. He plays them all. I'm glad I dodged that bullet over here. Well, we're doing great. Good job, Benba. Let's fucking go, Team Negreanu. Woo! All right, sitting right behind us is Jimmy and the boys. So I just want to make sure, because some people are using the F word. You know what that is?
Yeah.
What do you do?
I don't fucking hear it.
Are you daddy?
I'm dad.
He says the F word.
That's the only way he's allowed to say it.
Okay. You don't effing hear it.
As long as you say it. If somebody says it around you,
you can say, I don't effing hear it. Okay, got it. Let's go, Rangers! Let's go, Rangers! All right, we're 3-1 now in the second period. This guy, he never knew what happened, but he's clairvoyant. He sees the plays like, oh, go, go, go. He knows. Yeah.
Question. How's your life? Scale of 1 to 10.
four. So, like, what can we do to get you to, like, you know, an eight or nine?
If I could just cash the tournament, that'd be really good.
How about this? Poker Hall of Fame before Sean Deeb.
Hey, Sean, you're done, buddy.
This is it. Josh Arieh, I think he deserves Hall of Fame. What do you think,
I'm
Rachel?
Putting the end to Sean's career.
Right. You feel like... This is my horse. This is my horse. Completely wasted. I love it. All right, this is Greg's son right here. Yeah. Hold it. Can you hold this for me for a second? I got to fix, because look, it's a mess. Like, come on, bro. What are you bragging that you have so much fucking hair? You know what? Some of us have to pay a lot of money to have hair like that. Right?
Exactly.
Yours truly. Yes. All right, we're going to buy drinks, but this guy,
there's
what's
murder,
your name, buddy?
A murder in process. Scott.
Okay, he bought everybody drinks, like the whole field. That's Adrian, by the way. Adrian, say hi to people. He's the number one GTO guy at the games, right? Unbelievable. Look at how he pours. So good. This is what we're doing now. 6-1. Debauchery's about to happen. All right, hold on. Important question. Important question. We're doing music stuff right now.
No, I don't want to do this one.
We're doing this.
So,
who sings, "Girls Just Wanna Have Fun"? Oh, girls just want... Look at that. Don't tell her. Who sings that? No, you're going to cheat. Are we cheating?
Huh? I literally was going to guess.
Yep. Are you entertained?
What?
Are you entertained?
Not yet. One more goal.
Oh, you bet. Goals. This fucking sick
old bet.
Vegas minus 5.5 goals. Not even
right. No, once they were up 5, not before the game.
What does it matter? You're just sick.
Yeah.
You have a problem.
Yeah. Oh,
seek
yeah.
Help.
Very, I need
seek
help.
Seek help. I'm drinking. I always have to fight, at least a little bit. Ah! That hurt, didn't it? Honestly, a little.
Huh?
It hurt a little bit.
No.
No?
No.
Nah, fine. There you go.
This hockey gambling is easy. I know.
I told him just bet Vegas because they're not going to lose.
Like,
and he made more than he did when he won the bracelet.
It's like, it doesn't matter. Just lay whatever price you want
to
lay.
We suck again.
We just win.
Hey,
score,
it's
7-2.
It's over.
Woo! Let's bear down. 11 minutes to go.
Shit.
You guys are rude. Sitting right in front of us, you didn't believe it was me. Right? And you play poker now? Why? No shit! That's fine. Hey! Is this the wife or the mistress? These guys battled, they fought, right? And now they shake hands, right? That's pretty cool.
This is amazing. This brings tears to my eyes.
Yeah, this is what you do, right? Yeah. You battle.
Sport.
It's almost like me and Doug Pope playing head up.
guy. My guy. Scott Seaver. Yeah. I love you, buddy.
Love you, Daniel. Love you, Daniel.
Yeah. One of the best parts. You know what? When people ask me who owns you,
oh, yeah.
I always say Scott fucking Seaver.
Go, 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 Kessel.
Yes. Let's go. You know, after game festivities, look at this guy, Dan Smith, Josh Arieh, what the hell are y'all wearing? Where'd you get them from? I don't even know. Scott Seaver, are you going to play Razz 10K? If the Vegas Golden Knights can win the Stanley Cup, you can win the Razz. Just have them teach you the rules. We're good.
It'll take me 5 minutes.
Huh?
5 minutes, I'm good.
Done. All right, Josh, she's playing the Razz.
Okay.
Right?
Let's go.
Give her the rules. You got to teach her, though.
She's got a better chance than I do.
Well, we know that already. I mean, that's a given. Dan okay. Smith, are you playing the Razz?
No.
Josh, Scott Seaver?
No, I got my alarm set for 4 a.m. for cash games.
Oh, my God.
4 a.m. alarm.
I'm so glad I didn't draft you.
4 a.m. alarm.
Because Razz, you're the Razz killer.
Horror show for the draft.
I don't care.
I'm glad. I really was going to bid a lot. Thank you.
I really thought I was going to play.
I only bid on guys I like, so I didn't bid on you.
Makes sense. Smart. So sharp.
Can you put into words what this means this career?
Going that way?
Yeah, police. Exceptional, but here it is, the Holy Grail in the desert.
He wants to squat Josh. That's what's happening. All right, we got a squat situation. Dan Smith is going to show off his couch.
Oh, God.
All right, we got a squat situation. Dan Smith is going to squat Josh Arieh. What is happening right now? Let's go! Yeah! Woo! And a spin-a-rama.
Dan Smith is a fucking king, Dan!
There you go!
Are you ready to go to Arieh High Limit?
Let's fucking go!
Oh my God, what a world we live in. What a world!
Oh no. Boss, get on his shoulders!
Josh Arieh talking about I ain't shit. You know, Jimmy Cash Googled you, and you know what came up? Turn around. Fucking John Smoltz caddy.
You ain't fucking
John Smoltz
shit.
Caddy. That's what
DNeg.
Are you John Smoltz caddy? Is that your big profile?
No. He's my fucking golfer.
He's your golfer. Oh, baby, we're having fun here. We're going all the way. This is awesome.
I'm the fucking superstar.
I am.
No, I'm
who do you think you are? I am.
Yeah, who do you think you are? I am five, mother.
Let's go. I am five. Dan, on a scale of 1 to 10, how happy are you right now?
9.7. And it'll be 10 in a couple hours when I get the two of them on my shoulders for a double stack.
Let's go.
Chest bump.
Chest bump. Oh, shit. That one hurt. He's actually way stronger than you think. For a little guy, how much do you weigh?
160.
And how much do you bench?
225.
Holy f***. I honestly felt
you
all
want me to carry you?
No. But I felt, oh God, help me. I felt all 225. He's trying to lift me up. I actually felt 225. I shouldn't be holding a camera. Look at this place. Woo!
Okay, so we have a dilemma.
Josh, hold on.
We have a dilemma. Keep going.
What's
keep
the going. Dilemma? Come play the Razz. Come play the Razz. We got 2 hours to play.
We're gonna have one drink.
Yeah, but dude, hold on. Don't fucking grab me. He's fucking this guy. He's all about lifting people. Oh, God. I'm up in the air. Holy shit. I'm up in the air. He's literally, look at this fucking guy. Oh, my God. Hold on.
Buddy, if we have one drink, we're going to miss the Razz completely.
I'm okay with missing the Razz. Nobody likes Razz.
So don't play the Razz?
No.
It's done at 10:45.
Have I ever led you astray?
Okay, but I am.
Razz is a stupid
name. All right. You know what?
Daniel,
I have to go with my
Canadians.
Team. Hey, what's going on? Cheers. Yeah. All right. Well, I guess. Okay. All right, Josh.
We're going to do one drink.
One drink.
We're going to do one.
One drink.
Fucking Dan is on one. Dan's trying to lift everybody.
Like, if Richard Seymour was here, you would literally be like, I get on my hips.
I could do it.
How much can you fucking squat? What is this?
240 for six.
Jesus.
So for one.
You never would have thought Dan Smith is 240 for six.
You want to see? Okay, look at this guy. He's literally lifting everyone he can find. Whatever he can find, he just lifts it. All right, we'll have one drink. We'll jump into the round.
All right, here we're in the Arieh Highland section.
Scott, Daniel, you get on Scott's shoulders, and I will
squat. No, but hold on. Here's what I want to say. I've said this in interviews before, but the one guy who said, who holds over you? Scott Seymour is the guy. And I'll tell you what, specifically, I think the Ted Forrest of today's era is Scott Seymour. And guess what?
It's a huge compliment.
This idiot is not playing the Ted Forrest.
I might drop a stack in tomorrow, but tonight's a celebration night. Celebration.
Scott has all the fucking moves, man.
Celebration night tonight.
So you're not playing the rest.
Maybe tomorrow. Maybe I'll drop one into
whoever drafted
tomorrow.
Scott Seymour, I'm sorry, but like this is literally worth probably 38 points.
Yeah, let's go appreciate get some it.
Low what?
Previous rounds champion.
Right now?
Yeah.
I'm going to have a drink. I'm revving up. Are you ready to fucking play? My boy. That's my boy. He's on one. Let's go.
Here we are. This is a super select. It's not a picture. You don't have to pose. That is, what's your name, sir?
Connor Griner.
Connor Griner, are you good at poker still or no?
Debatable.
Should you have been picked for a ball? Should you have been drafted for $1?
Probably, just because I'm so good at Omaha here.
Yeah, you are. Let me ask you a question. Should you have been drafted for $1, Dan Smith?
$1? I'm a hot deal.
You're a hot deal.
$22?
Is that what you went for?
I went for over 20.
I wouldn't have paid that shit for you.
You didn't pay that
shit. I didn't even get two on you.
I'm worth two.
Two at least. Here we are at the Arieh High Limit Bar. Eric's ready, itching to play some fucking Razz. Let's go. So Dan Smith has party tricks right there on top. That is a Moscow Mule. So this is how he drinks his booze, Moscow Mule. He just has it on his head, right?
I can do this for 2 hours.
2 hours. All right. I'm counting. We're just going to film the entire 2 hours. Look at this guy.
Can I go play some blackjack?
That's impressive. Not gonna lie.
It's a 1K man. Daniel, can I borrow 300,000?
Yes. Your credit is amazing.
Oh, sorry. It's only 3 out of 2. I need 6 or 5.
That's...
All right. We're about to go play poker. Well, before we do, I'm Houston and Daniel. All right. So, your name is Houston something?
Houston's 87. Yeah.
Okay. Online, back in Star. So, we used to play heads up. Is that correct? But I'm not gonna lie, back in the day, I like to play the studs. He's a stud.
You'd get fucking destroyed.
Okay, I think he beat me like 1916. He's like, whatever, log. It's fine. Are you playing the Razz?
What? What's the best name in the Razz?
You are Brett Hanks. What's the difference? I mean, it's about the same.
Huh? She knows the best.
What a win!
Say it again.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Didn't even drink or
even water.
Yeah. That's really advanced.
I know, but like, yeah. No. We're gonna pass.
I'm gonna pass the Razz to you. I'm gonna sweat the biggest dick in fucking poker, Sean D. John.
You know what Josh doesn't get? Poker Hall of Fame. It should be just about results. And if it is, that's a shoe-in. But people say, oh, you gotta be nice, nice.
Nice.
I agree. I'm voting for Sean.
You're a horrible player.
Thanks.
You're a horrible player.
I was supposed to be a horrible player.
That's
me and you.
Let's go.
Whatever you want.
Just have a few.
All right, we got a situation. Josh, what's going on? Tell the people.
Found a wallet, and if we leave it there, so we have a few options. If we leave it there, it's like 80% to be gone, and credit card fraud and all the bullshit. So
we won't put his name on there.
Michael.
We're not gonna put his name. No, let's not put his name on.
Michael Alti.
Josh is doing really good things right now.
Daniel.
We found. Yeah, there you go.
That's me.
Tayers.
Hold on, Daniel. We found him.
Yeah. We could have stole all your money. I'm just saying.
Hold on.
Check it
I only came back here because I left my beer on the slot machine. And I needed
buddy,
it.
Your whole wall, I was going to rob you for $238,000.
I just lost all my money. I know that.
I know, but it would have been worse if I stole your wallet.
Bro, the funny thing is.
Hold on.
What's up?
Okay. Do you know who he is?
Not at all. I hope he is. I know he's a Golden Knights fan.
Can
which I'm
tell?
Very happy about.
He's very famous. I'm going to give you $100 to go gamble. If you win, you need to split it with us.
How do I find you?
What is going on right now? But I don't even understand the bet. Josh is on one. I don't even know what that was.
Josh,
we're moving on. All right, we've moved over to the street. We got this. This chick's awesome. She's unbelievable. Every night out here.
This guy decides to quit his job and head to New York City. Cowboys run from himself.
Let's go. You gotta keep playing. We love it. You're killing it. Good job. What's your dog's name?
His name is Boog.
Boog.
Let's go.
All right. Let's go. Let's finish. You were killing it. Yeah. Let's go. Okay. So we won the cup. The Vegas Golden Knights won the cup. You're welcome. If you're a fan, because it's 100% because of me. Had alcohol. True. So did everybody else. We got an hour and change to play the Razz. This vlog has had a lot of stuff, non-poker related, non-slur related up until now, but such is life. We're going to play for a couple hours in the Razz, but just want to say, you know, you're welcome to all those Vegas fans because I motivated them, yo. I did it. That's Christian behind me right there filming because he was at the game. You know it's me, right? Just you can say so.
All good.
All good?
Yeah.
No, 100% because of me. No, all good.
Of course.
Yeah, I did this.
Yeah.
I am. Anyway, we're going to play Razz.
Blessings falling on me. I got weapons, need no armor. Stat like Tetris, you don't know me. Stat my fatty, you don't know me. Okay, hey now, it's a new kid on the playground. So many bags on me.
I mean, I'm being that guy right now, right? Everyone has to show their ID. Now I'm being that guy.
Especially that I'm on camera, not a camera.
No, of course. You don't want to get fired.
No.
But if you did, I'd get you fired again. All right, so we've done this before. Gentlemen, Dave, where are you going, Bakes? Bakes, we have stuff to talk about. We got Bowman, we got Bakes, we got you. You want a bracelet? I was gonna draft you, but I f***ed up and didn't text you. You're really good, huh?
Okay.
No, you're good. Madsen.
Hey, buddy.
Can we pound?
Pound.
We're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Cheers. You're not worried about the pound?
No.
You're not worried about the germs? Yeah. See? Okay. Here
I
we go.
My mask today.
You should wear a fucking triple, and it's in full hat. Because I know. There we go. Let's play some Razz. All right, first hand of Razz. This fucking idiot thinks I'm fucking around, right? He's fucking around with call 8. I have a 3 up. I got a fucking jack and a queen. Look at this fucking hand right here. What the fuck is a monster? You dickhead. Call me with that. I'll fold. Look at that. Wait, show your hand. You show an ace? Asshole. That's Scott Bowman. Scott Bowman is... an asshole. Bluff me. It's fine, though. What the f*** am I doing? 3, 4, 5, bro. You thought I was just going to come in here and raise with any 3. Huh?
Pretty fair.
It's fine. Whatever. Bakes! You didn't win that last turn, but you were close.
I did not.
But how's life otherwise?
Doing fine, thank you.
Yeah? You good?
I'm great.
You happy about the world and the things that are going on in it?
Oh, don't start with that.
No! I just said, you know.
I'm happy that the Knights won. I'm happy.
There you go. Yeah. We start there and we move on. Are we drinking wine or not?
Are we not drinking wine?
No, honey. I'm trying to stay sober. I would like
no,
to
I think
drink
I've had
some
enough.
Wine. I'll drink some wine.
I think I've had enough. That guy won a bracelet. That's Brian Yoon. We had him on our list. We were going to draft him. I should have. Okay. Well, I got a four. Let's go. I've sat here for three hands. You guys don't tell me.
Your hand. Two.
Brian Yoon didn't fucking believe me, but then he did. I sure would. What? Three, four, five? Good? Deuce, four, five? And then what do I have this hand? Deuce 3-8, some shit.
Yep.
These people drawing dead. If I can catch cards while I'm drinking, let's go. Scott Bowman, everybody. He has a day job. What's your day job? You tell the people. That's your day. That's what you write on the fucking sheets. Good poker play. I ain't fucking with you. Look at that. Oh, that hurt. That hurt a little bit.
You got a deuce again.
I usually hit people when I'm drinking.
No, I'm stopped.
What do I do now?
You got a good hand again.
Okay, I got a deuce up. Nah, I got a pair in the whole shit. I'm done. Okay, Razz, razzle dazzle. We had a few drinks. It's true. It's a fact. How are you not drinking? You're always drinking. And now, like, I'm drinking and you're not drinking. It makes
maybe,
no sense.
Maybe I'll start.
You should. What are we drinking? I'll drink whatever you drink. So here I am in the Razz talking about all my bracelet wins and whatever, and this f***ing guy bet on me.
Yeah. I need you to win a couple bracelets.
But, buddy, I got you 100 fucking points.
Good start. I spent $111
on you. A $300 gladiator.
Yeah.
I mean, you should give me fist pump.
Yeah, and you dropped a stack in the 10K and didn't even play.
Yes. Right. So what am I telling you?
But I'd like you to win a bracelet. You're due.
Yes, I'll win plenty, but you still won't win because your team is shit other than me.
Well, that's true.
Because Team Negreanu is the fucking shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
High five. I'm playing the Razz fucking like I'm supposed to really well. What are you doing?
And it'll be,
where are you going?
They gotta pay my service 20 for everything.
Why?
It was a good service.
My goodness. You bust already? You bust already?
I really didn't. I was glad I played a lot, but I $7 was so.
Whatever. It's, you know what I'm saying? Watch it. Watch popcorn walk out the door. Well, apparently, Brian Yoon just me. It's true, right? You just fucking showed a king. I started with ace, deuce, three, and Razz. That's a very good hand. I catch a queen, then I catch a six. I'm drawing to a six. What the f*** else did I? What did I catch? What did I catch?
Another queen.
Queen. Yeah.
You're
open. So I had a queen low. This dumbass started with a 10 in the f***ing hole. King dick all. And he bluffed me. He bluffed me to the king. I had a queen. I would have won. Now we're fucked. We have 30K. No one. I mean, what the fuck, man?
I watched this one video that said, like, you know, two or three big bets.
I mean, it's like, why you even call the flop? It's like so crazy. Like, why you call the flop with the hand, with the 10 in the hand? I three bet the flop.
Yeah,
that was a no.
It's really early.
We're done. Three more hands. Wow, oh shit, we got, we're doing good. Okay. I would have called that one.
Oh my god, I didn't realize.
Brian Yoon. Let's just zoom in on this guy who just bluffed me.
All right, guys, shoot me up here.
Let's zoom in. I can't even zoom. It's fine.
All right, how dumb is this? We have 60K. We could have just come back tomorrow. Exactly starting stack. Because Brian Yoon f***ed me. Just say it. Brian,
you
f***ed me.
You should write a book. I fucked Daniel.
Listen here. Are you over 20? Brian, are you over 25?
Yep.
Right? Here's the thing. Grow up.
Boy.
Live a little. What? What? Where do you think I'm going with that? Grow up. Live a little. You know? You can finish the sentence if you want.
No, you're on your own in this one, dude.
No, no, you're in there.
No, you're in there. No, you're in there.
I'm going to leave it there. And then maybe we'll sweat fucking Sean Deeb of all people who might win a bracelet right now. We got starting stack. How bizarre. Okay, so everything about this hour and a half of playing poker was bizarre. But I'll explain. I literally only play the nuts. I'm drunk guy coming in. Everything's all okay. He's going to play queen, jack, four, whatever. Nuts. Three to a wheel, three to a wheel, three to a wheel. I got chips. And then, like, Brian Yoon in a spot, I start with ace, deuce, three in Razz. That's one, two, three. That's the nuts. He started with a fucking 10, three, who the f*** knows? You know? And long story short, I catch a queen. He catches this. On 6th Street, he's got king, king, deuce, three. But I have a three. Right, so it's unlikely that he paired the three when he called. And I have ace, deuce, three, six, deuce. So I have deuces and aces. On the end, I catch a queen. So I have a queen low. Brian Yoon bets with the deuce, deuce, king, three.
I blocked the three. Have to fold, of course. Guy did pair the three and bluff me with a king. But listen, there's no fucking universe where I can call the hand. So here's the other part of the weirdness. You start with 60K in this thing. If you late reg max day two, you start with 60K. That's what we got, exactly 60K going into day two. Third thing that's weird, but not weird, we're sleeping here. Hell no, am I driving. You see the condition I'm in? There's no fucking way. Okay, fourth weird thing. Sean fucking Deeb is three-handed. We're gonna go sweat him for a minute, right? With the condition that at some point when Amanda comes back, he gives her a genuine apology, the dumb shit he said many, many years ago. So we're gonna go sweat him. I'm sure Josh and Rachel on the rail. We're on our way over to Horseshoe.
All right, well, looky here what I found. A couple of drunk people. We got Veronica Thirst fucking trap. We got fucking, I mean, that's what you call yourself. Let's be real, right?
I mean, it is what it
Thirst
is.
Thirst trap. We got Josh. We got Rachel. Now, what is fucking Sean Deeb doing over there? No, we're not here for you, but it's cool. That's who are you? What's your name, bud?
Aloysio.
Well, good luck. Fuck, who's that, Sean Deeb over there? Where's the rest of them, honestly?
Sean ate them.
We three-handed? What are they playing anyway? Fucking eight games?
Josh didn't even make the vlog. Huh? Just first trap.
Huh? What do you play? Are you going to win, Sean? I'm going to hang out here and fucking rail you. Why not? Let's just hang.
Daniel. Oh, Canada.
Daniel, how many chips do you have?
You wouldn't believe it.
You started with 60,000.
Yeah, what do you think I ended with?
82,000.
You won't believe this. I could have just fucking hung here and drank. I have exactly 60,000. Brian Yoon in the rear end.
I told you to fucking draft him.
Buddy, I had ace.
I told you.
Listen, in
no,
Razz.
No, there's no.
Remember what I told you about Razz? What is ace 2-3? That's a good hand, right?
Ace 2-3 is a good hand.
Yeah, and then I cut a queen. Then I cut a six.
A good hand. Fold.
Right?
You fold.
I have ace 2-3-6, you dumbass. Then his board is deuce, deuce, king, deuce 3, fucking king, king, and I got a 3.
Daniel, look what you
bring. Hold on.
Look what you bring.
Hold on, but like, shut up, people. Listen. So listen, his board is deuce 3, king, king. I catch a fucking queen. So I have queens and deuces.
I can't believe
would you call him with a queen?
I don't play Razz.
Well, exactly. I fully fucking dumbass. Dumbass had a 10 in the hole. Fucking Brian, you and Bracelet winner.
Christian, don't post any of this.
No, you have to post it all. You think I'm the man. I am. What do you think? Who do you think you are? I am.
I am.
I am. All right.
I am the man.
This could be the end of the vlog.
I am who you think you are.
We're gonna. Is he chip leader? Is fucking Sean chip leader?
Sean, it's close.
Oh really? Who's winning? All right.
There's 20.
Maybe I'll have another drink, but we're sleeping here. What are you looking at? What are you looking at, bro? You got a problem?
You hear some water.
Drink some
water. No, no. I had water. I got water.
No. This is good water.
You got Fiji. What do you want, bro? You want to end the vlog?
Regular.
We're gonna do it right here.
Regular.
Okay, we're gonna end the vlog. This is it. Night over. Sean Deeb. Whatever he does, who gives a f? No, I'm on fantasy anyway. I didn't bet on him. Fuck, he's too much.
We bet right. Against him.
Okay.
He's $112.
Say good night to the people.
Good night, people.
Good night, people. That's
people.
It. Let's go. Yes, you know I said we were done. This douchebag, clown, friend, gold. So I'm gonna ask you a Razz hand. Can I tell you a Razz hand?
Yeah, you can.
You're gonna fucking.
At 104 with three hands to go.
I don't give
lost
a fuck.
Last
nobody
two.
Cares.
Happy.
How much you have?
55.
No, he paid.
I got 60. You want to hear the fucking hand?
Let's go, brother.
Brian fucking Ewing. Brian Ewing.
Oh, Mr. 18 bracelets, Brian.
He raises with a fucking three. I have ace 2-3. You know what I did? I said fuck him.
Call. Re-raise. Oh, you re-raise. Okay.
Fuck him.
Fuck him.
Fuck him.
I'm with you.
I catch a queen. Fucking. He catches a deuce. Fuck him.
Fuck him.
Right. Then I catch a fucking six.
Oh.
Ace, two, six. Eight. Fuck him.
What do you got? What do you
catches
got?
A fucking, you got, by the sixth street, he's got king, king, deuce, three.
And you're strong.
I have ace, two, three, six, deuce. Right? Ace, two, three, six. He's got fucking king, king, deuce, three. I block all
that. I don't even know who that is.
On the end, you know what I catch?
Another king.
Queen.
I don't know who that is.
I make queens up.
No, I'm not a stalker. I'm fine.
What do you do, bud?
Fuck.
He's an expert.
Honestly, dude, I mean, maybe he paired. I mean, you gotta just call.
Paired what?
Fucking stud.
What? I don't know.
The deuce of the three, which I have two fucking deuces.
I mean, it's one bet for how much.
With a queen?
How do you know she's
this fucking
fish.
I mean, I don't know. I probably
you would have called because you know I bluffed. You bluffed me. I fold. You fucking dumbass had a 10 in the hole and a fucking pair of threes.
And he like, made a king? He had only had a king?
Yeah. No, he's not the man.
Yeah, fuck. So I have 60K.
No, he's great.
Yeah.
He's
the best. Right. Well, we needed that for the end of the vlog. This vlog's going to be, this vlog is going to be 88 minutes.
So I had like the same exact.
Nobody cares.
I had the very same exact.
Everyone cares about your Razz hat.
Yeah, we need drinks.
Oh, Corona.
Corona, por favor.
Three Coronas with lime and four Fuji's.
Mike, what do you want?
I got water. I can't drink with my meds.
Just water?
What meds are you on, bro?
A lot.
Whatever it takes.
Yeah. I had the same exact situation.
No, nobody cares. I'm ending the vlog.
But listen.
But we can't tell if I can,
called on the river.
You're being worse than Kessler.
I called
right
on the river, and he, and of course, but Brock made the nine on the river.
Four Fijis.
All right.
We're going to get,
for
like,
real, though,
four Budweiser's.
For real, though,
three
this is genuinely the end of the vlog. Because otherwise it's going
to be.
It's the end, guys.
Have we said
it's
Golden
time to go.
Knights, Stanley Cup Championship?
Yeah, buddy, we covered
it. We covered it.
I was there.
I snuck my camera.
I knew it was going to blow up.
I snuck my camera.
Did you bet it?
Yeah. $3,000 for the ticket. I only bet for the ticket.
That's good that you're gambling pretty high.
No.
Okay, I gotta this vlog. This is stupid now. Good night, everybody.
But listen, one. Okay, hey now. It's a new kid on the playground. So many bags on me. Would have thought I was a spray ground. Now they know I don't play around. I can hear what you're saying now. I just doubled up my flight miles. Coast to coast, no, they ain't in town. I get rich, watch, then I get a sick watch. Watch me hit the top. I might make a TikTok. Left hand, right hand. Catch the latest trend, I might double up my net worth.